could see that he was dead. I knelt down so that I could listen to the words the dying fellow said. He said they let me out of prison out in Frisco. For 10 long years I paid for what I'd done. Now I'm trying to get back to Louisiana to see my Rose and get to know my son. Give my love to Rose, please, won't you, mister? Give her all my money, tell her buy some pretty clothes. Tell her, boy, that daddy's real proud of you. And don't forget to give my love to Rose. No, don't forget.